Well, Governor Evers received his first dose of the COVID-19 vaccine today. Mr. Evers was vaccinated at a clinic near the state capitol. He became eligible for the vaccine because he's over 65. His wife, Kathy, was also vaccinated earlier this week.